Hello everyone, myself Vinita Mishra. I am pursuing PhD from Indian Institute of Advanced Research, Gandhinagar, Gujarat. I am working in the area of cancer cell biology and development of possible therapeutics with the help of computational drug discovery for modulating the TLR4 signaling pathways. I had participated in essay writing competition 2017 that was organized by BioCruise organization and with the Microbiologist Forum jointly on the topic metagenomics in the era of next generation sequencing. I am glad that I got second rank in the competition and I was provided with the opportunity to speak over the topic of the event. I was very excited while writing over this topic as I came to know about the recent updates in the field of metagenomics and next generation sequencing. As all of us know that the whole world is governed directly or indirectly by the microbes. Microbial communities present outside and inside of the human body and their dynamic interaction with their changing environment contribute largely to the pathogenesis of several diseases. So it is of great importance to understand these microorganisms, their genetic constitution and function in the natural environment of their occurrence. Metagenomics is a very recent research area that has equipped with the potential of investigation of diverse microbial communities directly collected from their natural environment. The potential of metagenomics has increased many folds in terms of cost, time, and accuracy, with the robustness of results obtained when accompanied by next-generation sequencing methods and are greatly facilitated by the application of bioinformatics. Next generation sequencing methods are basically applied as a research tool in metagenomics that help to discover new organisms present in community as well as complete profiling of all the microorganisms present in a complex microbial communities. It also helps to explore the dynamic interaction of microbial communities with their changing environment. Metagenomics study with the help of NGS technologies allow the researchers to deal with the samples collected from extreme environmental conditions. At the end, I will conclude my talk with the few lines that metagenomics is a major breakthrough research area that is going to revolutionize the drug discovery and development in the coming near future, where the scientists would be able to understand each and every microorganism contributing to pathogenesis of a disease and development of possible therapeutics to deal with these microorganisms and to design more advanced and more effective treatment regimen. At last, I heartily congratulate the organizers of the event for selecting such an excellent and emerging topic and for the successful completion of the event. Thank you for listening to me with the patience. Thank you all.